everyone, and welcome aboard your 1434 southbound train. This is your customer service ambassador speaking to you from the accessibility coach number 2500. We are headed to Union Station, making all station stops along the way. After a brief pause at Union Station, this train will continue westbound on the Kitchener Line, making all station stops to Kitchener Go. Thank you for riding with us today and have a pleasant trip. Our first station stop is Markham. And due to platform restrictions at Markham Station, the following coaches will not open at Markham. Coach 314, Coach 2791, Coach 2245, Coach 2763, and Coach 2310. If you're located in any of those coaches near exiting the train at Markham Station, please move through the train in the opposite direction that the train is traveling until you reach the accessibility coach number 2500, where you can exit safely at Markham Station. Our next station stop is Centennial. Thank you. confirmed next station stop is Unionville.
Thank you. Okay, before getting on the train, tap one before, tap one after. Okay?
Our next station stop is Agent Court.
Actually, maybe it would be for you to open this door.
next station stop is Kennedy.
Yeah, you know, I was doing like this event.
next and final stop is Union Station. After a brief pause at Union Station, this train will continue westbound on the Kitchener Line, making all station stops to Kitchener Go.
Thank you.
In just a few moments, you'll arrive at Union Station on platforms 5 and 6. In the direction of travel, doors on the left side of the train will open first, followed by the doors on the right. Please check to make sure you have all of your personal belongings with you before you leave the train. After a brief pause at Union Station, this train will continue westbound, making all stops to Kitchener Go. On behalf of GoTransit and your operating crew, we thank you for riding with us this afternoon, and we wish you a great rest of your day. Once again, we're now arriving at Union Station on platforms 5 and 6.
Choisis GoTransit.